Hi, I'm Shannon. This year, I'm in 8th grade, and I have more friends than I've ever had. But let's just say it's complicated. Everyone is changing, and everyone is dating, but no one wants to date me. And no matter how hard I try, I can't seem to figure it out. Is something wrong with me? Can I be the person everyone wants me to be? And who do I actually want to be? 8th grade sure is complicated.